Hey everybody, welcome back to more Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time we started the this field here, and this time we're gonna visit this house.
Again? Are you another messenger from the Marquis? Oh, please don't waste your time. I won't change my decision. Pardon? Marquis Lau Stevenson? Oh, I beg your forgiveness. It was my mistake. Say, if it's not too much trouble, might I leave with you? I'm on a journey. And Marquis Laos is bearing my wing, and I'm trapped. And I'm trained in the use of staves. Please help me.
Yes. Okay, let's move Marcus out of the way. And we get Troubadour. I'm guessing it's just a riding cleric, pretty much. Restores many HP to allies on adjacent spaces. Awesome. Sweet. All right, well, we're going to have her go to here and buy a heal stave for herself, and then a second one for herself, one for Sarah, two for Sarah, and then a bunch of voluntaries. All right, and we also want to not buy that with Priscilla. I was going to get a fire book for Eric, but he's way up here. I'd rather have Marcus do that. And that's it. We'll just wait.
Blast! They're stronger than I had supposed. To the castle! I want all the reinforcements available, and I want them now!
Lord Eric is struggling and he requests reinforcements!
What? Ready the men!
Ah, unbelievable. These numbers cannot stop them.
Ephidel, what are you doing?
It seems that conquering Lycia might have been too much for you to ask after all. I must inform my master. The Black Fang will be leaving at once.
No! You can't abandon us, not at this stage.
Who was it that said Ostia mustn't learn of our plans? Wasn't it you, Lord Doreen? The Marquis of Laos himself?
Yes, it was, but they're still turning back for me, not now. Please, once more, give me one more chance. I assure you, I will not disappoint Lord Nurgle.
Very well. Assemble your men and we'll regroup elsewhere.
Huh? You can't mean. My son, my home, am I to abandon them?
Would you fall in disgrace along with your son? Our master, Lord Nurgle, is offering you the throne of all of Lycia. Surely a few sacrifices are not too much to ask.
Yes, you're right. My destiny is greater than this, and born to be a king of Lycia.
And as for an heir, you're still young, my lord. You will have more time. Now, you must not let a moment sentimentally cloud your judgment.
Where are my reinforcements? Why haven't they come? I have no choice. I must attack. You, find the castle. Get more men.
Yes, my lord!
Pirate. Oh, he's actually going after Docus. That's crazy. I would have swore he'd have went after Guy, but I mean, it's only one more space. He could have went after Guy.
Oh, shit. It's raining.
Alright, Heal Lowen. Zoop. I forget how well cavaliers move in rain. Not very well. Let's see, you're fine. You could use to do some 3 HP, seriously? Let's see. Alright, what do you... Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Alright, so we need to buy some shit. So we need a sword, and then we need a couple lances. 3, 4... We get 5 lances. 2, 3, 4, 5 axes, and 2 more bows. Alright. And then you can't move for shit. Alright, I've got to finish this guy off. Yes! Learning! Alright, and then have you... I'll just have you attack with the steel axe. Just one-shot him. Because you need to learn too! Yes, level 10 fighter. Exactly what I wanted. I don't have anything to promote him, but he's the first character I can promote. So, I forget if there's anything in here.
You're battling Eric and his men, right? Let me tell you, I'm on your side. My granddaughter, Marquis Laos, took her away. He found her pretty and forced her into the castle. It's not much, but please take this. It's a large sword, so you have to be strong to use it. It's a bit unwieldy, but it's a mighty weapon. I hope you can defeat the Marquis's son, Eric. I would love to make our lives more pleasant. Good luck to you!
We get Iron Blade, which is awesome. I will be giving that to... Eliwood. As soon as I can. Merch. Look at all these iron axes. Look at all this stuff I have now. Yes! Look at all the voluntaries! Alright. Yeah, rain kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's go here and buy a fire. Nope, that's all I wanted. Priscilla can't move very well either. Alright, you don't have I don't think either of these guys have voluntaries. Nope. Alright, so retreat for a bit. Alright, use your voluntary. Alright, archery here. Rebecca can't hide in the woods. Oswin moves for shit. Okay, let's see. Alright, not too bad. Eric needs to get healed by Sarah. So we're gonna try to have them meet together in the middle. Loen, come down here and join the main force. And Hector, guard the tent.
This rain will end shortly.
More pirates!
So many pirates.
Yes! Heal Eric! Awesome. Alright, it's not the button I want. Okay, you have a voluntary, so go here and use your voluntary. Awesome sauce. Rebecca, stay where you are. Matthew, there. Owen there, Oswin there, Hollywood there. There's a pirate over there. He's probably gonna come up this way. I guess I can just wait for him to get up towards Hector, since that's kind of why I put Hector there. All right, now we're in business. Let's see, what do you got? Bow, lance, sword, silver lance, iron lance. Alright, guy needs to get healed. Use heal. Yep. So Priscilla's a Troubadour, pretty much a healer on a horse is what it is. What she is. How far can these guys move? So I get some markers pretty much straight up this line. Wait to intercept with Eric. I'm gonna have go to this house and use thunder. Alright. And then you don't have a hand axe, do you? Iron axe and iron axe. Okay. Have Sarah come here and back him up when he needs healing. Bartery has an axe, which the best lances, so I'm gonna have him hide in the forest. Can you reach the forest? No. Okay. Yep. Alright. I have Rebecca. Wait, hold on. Okay, that guy can reach the forest, so I'm gonna go one before. And low and hang in the forest. Matthew up front. I would still need some health. Oswin, and put Dokus down here and see if I can lure that pirate. And Hector guard the tent. He's gonna go after Eric and miss. Eric's gonna thunder his ass. Zoop. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I mentioned, but thunder is an anima magic, so that's good. Oh, crap, I didn't know he could go after Matthew. Ouch! That really hurt. Priscilla, you need to heal Matthew. Okay, that I knew he was going to go for. Really, you're going to come at me with a hit of 38? Jeez. It's not even, like, worth it. Really. Ugh. Bam. Break your lances against my axe. Fighter. I'm grabbing a drink of water quick. Ugh. Water is so tasty. Even though it's kind of tasteless. Alright, let's see. You're not going to come and get me, and I can't go out in the water because I'm not a pirate. Yes, pirates can walk on water or swim or something. Alright, let's see. Priscilla can go anywhere. Let's have Matthew go here. Oh, there we go. Heal Matthew! Heal him! Awesome sauce! Alright. I can't believe how long this chapter is. Let's see, where can Marcus go? Ooh. I can almost trade with Eric. Thunder! See if I can convince him to come out of the woods. Yeah, you can't go across that fence. Sarah's safe. Okay. Bartery, who do we want to kill first? That guy's got 9 HP. He'll low and come down and weaken this archer. Can't kill him. There we go. Bam. Yeah, finding things for Rebecca to kill is, like, kind of weird. I mean, she's kind of like, this guy. I mean, it doesn't really matter which one I get rid of. I would have killed either one. Maybe the one I wouldn't have killed would have been this top guy up here. Who I'm going to take care of with Eliwood. Yes, there you go. Now you're learning, Eliwood. Critical hits are good on the first turn, not the last turn. Alright. Balls. Actually, the javelin has better accuracy. That's crazy. Alright, kill him with the javelin. Thank you. Go, Oswin! Woot! You big fat tub. Alright, put a steel sword there, and pretty much everybody. Man, I'm just waiting for that guy to get lured over. Alright, we're getting up on time. This is so crazy. This chapter is so freaking long. So, next episode, the fourth chapter, or fourth episode of this chapter, next time on Let's Play Fire Emblem. So I'll see you guys then. Catch you later.